Hi, I'm Julie. I'm reporting for WIMPS.TV. We're here today at Westminster to lobby for the Vote to 16 campaign. Basically, our job was to talk to MPs both in favour and against Vote to 16, and we were trying to convince them to vote in favour of Vote to 16. We marched from Mary Sumner's house to Westminster in the lashing rain because we're so dedicated to our cause.
We're here to do a lobby on Parliament so they can bring in Vote to 16.
I'm from England, and even there everyone feels so passionate, and it's giving young people the ability to voice their opinions on a national scale. So instead of just campaigning, they actually have the opportunity to decide which government's in power and then what policies are put through Parliament as a result.
We feel that, like, young people, 16-year-olds, you have to decide so many important things. They should be able to, they are always affected by the law, and they never get a positive say, and we feel they need to be, we need to empower them if we ever want change.
I think it's been really good. It's quite an exciting experience. I mean, a lot of us have never done anything like this before, so it feels really good to be active and to be doing something we feel really passionate about.
I think it's important that 16-year-olds have the chance to vote, and being from Scotland myself and having the opportunity to vote at age 16 in the referendum is going to be, I think it needs to be in place for everything, not just referendums, and for everyone in the UK.
I feel that as 16-year-olds we should have the right to vote, because I'm a competent 16-year-old and I can make decisions for myself, so I should be able to have a say in what goes on in my country. And the politicians make decisions about me every day, and I don't have a say, and I think I should have a say.